My NFL power rankings heading into week 8. Number 5, the Minnesota Vikings. Latavius Murray finally had a game in which he ran like the old big bruising running back the Vikings used to have. Number 4, the LA Rams. Just imagine how good this team is going to be when Sean McVay and Jared Goff finally figure out how to get Sammy Watkins really involved in the offense. Number 3, the Pittsburgh Steelers. There's so much BS surrounding this team, yet they've won 2 really tough games in a row, and Antonio Brown is starting to get it going. This is a dangerous team. Number 2, the New England Patriots. I really wanted the final score to somehow be 28-3 on Sunday night, but it's pretty hilarious how Julio Jones tried to blame the Patriots for the fog. Or maybe, Julio, your play calling stinks, and you're still rattled from blowing the biggest lead in Super Bowl history. Hashtag never forget. Number 1, the Philadelphia Eagles. Carson Wentz is the MVP of the league right now. There's no doubt about it. And the Eagles are the best team in the NFC. Hands down, it's all working for Pennsylvania teams right now between them, Penn State, and the 76ers. Trust the process! Here's the rest of my rankings. For a full explanation of every team's position, head to RichEisenShow.com.
For more Rich Eisen Show, tune to Audience Channel 239 on DirecTV